A requested cancer drug for us to break down is known as Kadcyla, which is a form of antibody drug conjugate, or ADCs. And I've already deep dived into how ADCs work, so I'll link that video to this video's description below. But in brief, related to Kadcyla, ADCs are composed of three different components. In this case, it's the monoclonal antibody known as trastuzumab, also referred to as Herceptin, which can localize directly to HER2-positive cancer receptors. Next is a linker, which is a chemical that can hold on to the third component, in this case, DM1, which is that cytotoxic agent, also referred to as emtansine, and that can interact with how a cell grows and divides. So ADCs are a form of immunotherapy as well as a form of chemotherapy. And the way that Kadcyla works on those HER2-positive cancer cells is that it can directly localize to those overexpressed HER2 receptors, therefore blocking them and not allowing some of those signals that are coming in to help that cancer grow. Then it can also be engulfed, allowing for the release of those cytotoxic agents or that chemotherapy directly to that cancer cell, leading to that cancer cell's death, but not allowing that chemotherapy to go all over the body. So you can almost think of this like when somebody receives a personalized package directly to their door. When they open it, they're the ones that receive it, and therefore it's going directly localized to their address. So to learn more about different types of cancer therapeutics and how they work, make sure to stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin.